After that, I'm like, dude, I don't want to fucking play games anymore. Like, I just don't. I don't care what game I play. It counts as gaming to me, and that's like, okay, I'm done now. Yeah, I'm not sure how they got kicked out. I'll have to re-invite Candy and Locke. I'm not sure what happened there. I didn't even notice it till late. We'll just end it quick with these and be done. Nothing. One down in mid-tunnel. That's one less in mid-tunnel. Fuck it, I'm hard-scoping him. Corner of the fence, nothing there. Yeah, I'm totally baiting you. Go down there. This will work well. Up on the wall right here in the fence. I missed. God, I suck.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
That was my fault. Fucking blow. Silence the ACOG? What is that crap? Spooks, what's up?
Search and destroy. Cover me, I'm destroy the objective.
Got one. Asshole that killed me. Got another. Can I show my stats? You can just ask and I can tell you because I can't show you during the game. KD is 3.11, win loss is like a 4.5 in this game. But granted, my stats have not gotten up much since I've played this, so it's basically been 4 years since I've... I mean, if I started a new account, I'd probably have a 3.5 or 3.4 KD. Fuck that shit, yo. I'm not gonna do that. Most likely if they walk out and jump up, that'll hit them. Let's just go to B. I don't want to wait on the guys on our team and... Don't go down middle. Walk around wide. Don't go up top on the hill. Otherwise, the people on the wall will see you. You want to hide behind this tank before you get behind the brick wall to check it. If no one's there, then you can push in a little bit. But you still want to watch out because they're laying down on the grass usually. One's over on A. Go ahead and arm it. Facing their spawn if you're able to. Got the guy off the roof. Thank you. Coming from down bottom. One just hit my claymore on our side. He's going to come on our side near the top of the wall, most likely. Unless he backed up after setting my claymore off. One's running down the trenches right now. He's up top. It was worth holding my breath. I don't want to miss that shot. Stunned. Stunned. Get the turret, get the turret, get the turret!
Get ready for the next round.
Oh man. Some growth serum. Alright, leaving Jay. Alright, have a good night, dude. I did not say the N-word. I don't know what you heard. I did not say it though. What did I say that might have sounded like that? Oh.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Got the guy in the house. Two down bottom middle.
Waiting for your mark.
I would just go around to B. No one's on B right now. I would avoid going down middle though. Not a safe place by any means. There's either one down bottom or they're on A side. I didn't see any go back to our B side unless they came out after the pred. Which he did. He is garbage though. He's using a WA 2000, so I can't really. I don't know where the bomb guy's at all. Test the fence over there. I don't think so. I didn't go in though, because that guy's gonna go die on that side. Oh, nice. Get ready for the next round. I thought he was gonna die over there. Trix, what's up, dude? Trizix, I'm sorry. The N-word might be offensive to some people. Regardless, I don't want to say it. Depends on who you are. Just like the word faggot, I hate saying that on stream. Not as offensive to most people, and I have a lot of gay friends that don't care at all. I really try to avoid saying it as often as I can. Taking it. What's up, BMX? How are you doing, man? M4A1. Caden, hello, Sue. Hello to you as well. I was gonna say hello, sir, but got stuck saying hello, Sue.